There was a man holding a megaphone. He must have been the voice of God. Bystanders claimed they saw angels flying up and down the yard. They must have been attached to wires. I seen one laying on the lawn with a broken arm. So I called 911. Well, that's one less founded opinion. One more cause for a dispute. So the streets look like a basin up with cameras and their crews. And they washed away the rumors, leaving just the concrete truth. It was a spectacle. No, I mean a miracle. So I fell like a girl from a balance beam. A gymnasium of eyes all were holding on to me. I lifted one foot across the other and I felt myself slipping. It was a small mistake. Sometimes that's all it takes. Now I'm staring at my wrist, hoping that the time is right. Well, the planets will align. There'll be no planets to align. Just the carcass of the sun. A little painted marble spinning senseless through an endless black sky. I was in a foreign hotel bathtub. I baptized myself in change. One by one I drowned all of the people I had been. I emerged to find the parallels were few or I was cleansed. I looked in the mirror and someone knew was there. I was as helpless as a chess piece when I was lifted up by someone's hand. And delivered from the corner, my enemies had got me in. But for all of my salvation, I still felt imprisoned inside that holding cell. That is myself. So I wait for the day when I hear the key. As it turns in the lock and the guard will say to me, oh my patient prisoner, you've waited for this day. And finally, you are free, you are free, you are free. Now I'm staring at the sun, waiting for it to explode. Cause the day is gonna come, don't know when but it will come. And I'll finally melt away, out of here. And I'll throw away this wrinkled map, and my chart of stars and compass crack. And I'll find that tree all wet with sap, to avoid the hungry beast below. I'll cut out my lover's tongue and sing about a graveyard gray and a garden green. And we won't have to worry no more. No, we won't have to wonder again about how this song or story is, about how this song and story will end.